It goes out to the street and the kids believe this stuff, man.
People don't like to admit that. They want to just say it's all entertainment.
No, it ain't all entertainment at the end of the day. It sells music, but at the same time, you're affecting somebody. And I hated the word role model, but you can't run from it. Like I said, when I went out to these shows and I seen these kids saying, we live by your music and what you're talking about, that's something that you got to accept. You dig what I'm saying? So knowing that and realizing that, it got to have the balance. It got to have that balance. The same way Marvin Gaye put out there, the same way the Isley Brothers, Luther, you know what I'm saying? They talked about life in real perspectives where people can actually function and feel like they have somebody they can relate to. I could sit up here and talk slick all day on record, but who's going to relate to it at the end of the day when they got to go back to this crazy world and feel like they don't love themselves enough to not, you know, commit suicide? Who gonna make them records? Nobody.